Leave it to me to pick the wrong hour. Oh well. I'll just walk around the block until it opens again. Hey, what's the big idea? Why don't you watch where you're going?
Well, well, well. If it isn't Rocky and his gang of bank robbers.
Bank robbers? Gang? Now, hang on a second. I'm no bank robber. I don't even know these guys. I'm innocent, I tell you. Innocent.
Zip it, Robert. It's the state pen for the lot of ya.
This is fine, Rocky.
Shut up. Listen up, Mugsy. We're tunneling out of here tonight.
But boss, I don't know nothing about tunneling.
Well, lucky for us, we're chained to an expert tunneler. Ain't that right, Rabbit?
Oh, sure, but can it wait till tomorrow? The cafeteria is serving carrot stew tonight.
Tough luck, Rabbit. We're leaving at sundown. You dig?
Okay, okay. All right, fellas. I tunneled all the way through to the surface, but I think we should wait until...
Shut up, Robert. I do the thinking around here. We're going up now.
But, Rocky...
I said we're going up.
Look, boss. A space rocket.
Quick! Mugsy, get back in the tunnel!
You know, rocket fuel really brings out the flavor. Okay, I think it's safe to go up now.
Faster, Rabbit.
Whoa! Hold up, fellas! Lucky! A whole quarter! A shiny new one, too.
You're holding us up, Rabbit.
Sorry, big guy. I just couldn't leave 25 cents sitting there.
We're getting on that bus.
Ay, ay. 25 cents, please.
Wait, I got 25 cents. Here you are, sir.
Welcome aboard, Rabbit. Tough luck, boys.
Don't worry, fellas. The next stop is only 53 miles up the road. Come on, fellas. Nap time's over.
Hold it right there!
Uh-oh. Quick, hide us, Rabbit! You gotta hide us!
Hide in here, fellas! Hide in here! Okay, don't move.
Three dangerous criminals just ran in this direction. Have you seen anything?
They're not in this trash compactor.
Oh-ho! Good to know, thank you.
Got you.
Excuse me, young man. Might I dispose of a few things?
Why, certainly, young lady.
Oh, thank you.
Sit tight, fellas.
This anvil has been gathering dust in my garage for years. This one, too. Not to mention this box of 200 armed mouse traps. Oh, I got one more thing.
Keep it up, guys. You're doing great.
Here it is, my barrel of nuclear waste. There.
I don't feel so good, boss.
Shut up.
Anything else I can do for you, miss?
Well, I don't suppose you'd let little old me push that compactor button.
Well, technically, you need a license, but... Okay.
Mugsy, it's time to cut loose the rabbit.